island with the best wishes for Maldives.
And she as a dentist is bringing
Oh yeah, of course, yeah, of course. She's always done that. Thank you.
पेड़ है वो लड़के अंडी किसी को कोई पार्टी देखिए मैंने ना उसका डार्क कटना
We are still trying to decipher all these hundreds of years later, was it a pregnant smile, was it a half smile, was it a three-fourth smile, was it, you know, what kind of smile was it? So it is really to celebrate the business of smiles that we're all gathered here together. And to get Ekta Chadha, Dr. Ekta Chadha on stage, whose initiative this is, we are celebrating 20 years of her smile studio and 20 years of her being the best aesthetic dentist in the business.
Thank you, Sonali, for the introduction. I would say that I have no intention of inflicting any pain on anyone, whether it is dental, mental, or financial, but I would like to give everybody a beautiful smile. I don't want to take much time here because we have a lovely panel. We have Nazma Ji. We have Shazia Elmi on the panel, we have Sonali Bhagwati, we have Pinky Anand, and Neelam Rooney and Sminu Jindal on for the panel for discussion on the Women's International Day. For the book, I would just like to say one word that I tried to create a book which would be a tribute to the beautiful Delhi women who have contributed a lot in the field of law, architecture, design, in every possible field, in every possible way. Even as an NGO led by Sminu, we have women over here who have contributed in every part to the society building. So in all, it is my tribute from Smile Studio to all these women who are here. A big applause for them, and I request Sonali to come back to them. Thank you so
much. One more here.
Sonali, there's one here.
एकम है माफी तो आयो बीच में दिखिल रहे
मैम है सेंटर
मेरे सामने बैठी हुई और बहुत खूबसूरत यहाँ सारा भाषण मैंने देखा अंग्रेजी में अगर मुझे जो गुस्सा अपने कभी इंग्लिश में हुआ अपनी मादरी जबान मदर टंग में कर मातृभाषा में गुस्से का इजहार अच्छी तरह इसी तरह मोहब्बत और खुशी अपनी मातृभाषा में अच्छी हुई अंग्रेजी जबान में वो खूबसूरती दिया
मुस्कान पर बोलने के लिए आग्रह करके मेरा मुस्कान समाप्त कर दिया क्योंकि ऐसे साधारणता ऐसे मैं वैसे वातावरण से निकल करके आपके बीच में आया जहाँ सामान्यतः हम दूसरे का मुस्कान बंद कराते और आपने ये काम किया है और इसमें बहुत सारे खूबसूरत चेहरे ऐसे आपने डाले हैं जिनकी खूबसूरती और जिनकी मुस्कान से उनकी उपस्थिति दर्ज होती है और मैं चाहूंगा कि आने वाले दिनों में खास करके नेताओं के लिए ऐसे ही पुस्तक आप तैयार करें जिसमें नेता और हमारे जैसे लोग भी हंसते हुए दिखे, ये बड़ा जरूरी है। क्योंकि जब हम सब घर लौटते हैं और जब आप सब लोग अपना मुस्कान बंद कर देती हैं तो हमारा मुस्कान औपचारिक तौर से वैसे ही बंद हो जाता है। तो कम से कम इस पुस्तक का सहयोग मिलेगा और जब ऐसी स्थिति उत्पन्न होगी तो कम से कम हम लोग आपके जैसे हंसमुख चेहरे को देख सकेंगे इस प्रयास के लिए। और आपने इतना बढ़िया से इस कार्यक्रम को सजाया है और आप सब यहाँ हंसते हुए चेहरे के साथ आप सब यहाँ आए हैं। अति पुस्तिका बड़ी हो मोटी हो और सबके हस्बैंड को और जिनके पास हस्बैंड नहीं है उनके बॉयफ्रेंड को ये किताब भेजी जाए। आप सबको आप सबको एक बार डॉक्टर साहिबा को और आप सबको इस कार्यक्रम के आयोजन के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
The woman who has inspired me to do this book and to be where I am today is my mother-in-law, Dr. Pramila Chadha. She brought up both her kids alone and she has been the Dean of Delhi Medical Faculty and HOD of Maulana Azad for 16 years. I ask her, request her to come and kindly facilitate Kalmani.
Third generation. I am a mother of three daughters. She is very accomplished. That is what. Always been very happy to see her.
Thank you, Donation Mahap.
My amazing representation, Rahul Khera, to please come and do the honors along with Nandmanji.
You or without you, I can't miss one.
No problem. I'm happy to be the bad guy as long as you stay here for all 3 hours.
Thank you so much.
Sonali Bhagwati, known as one of the perhaps finest architects that India has. Ma'am, please, if Najmaji could please felicitate you as well. Thank you so much. She's one of the 3 members of the Delhi Urban Arts Commission, an architect par excellence, absolutely. She has 3 grand awards in the co-founder of the design, one for the photo op with Najmaji and the
question of that kind of absolute equality. Men and women have different characteristics. let us not get into this factor of saying equality. I think what is the most important out of some of the teachers are all important, but having said that, freedom of choice. I think what really is important is that I must have the choice to prove what I can do. Give me the chance and I'll prove myself. Whether I want to prove myself as a homemaker, as Vidhima has done, or saying Hollywood and Bollywood, whatever it might be, if you have the jindals proving themselves to the exercise, the only question is that give me an opportunity to perform, and maybe I perform better, maybe I perform worse, but I actually excel in what I'm trying to do. And in that aspect, I think the security aspect is probably pretty reasonable to assume that that is the basis. Physical security, financial security, security of opportunity. I think this, in a very broad way, without ignoring the value of all the other ones, including, for example, Modi ji, on 15th of August, I have not heard from Prime Minister of this country or of any country addressing the issue of toilets for girl child as a major priority for the nation, and hats off to him for being able to do this kind of justice towards a very basic, fundamental, rudimentary requirement.
This is very touching. In India, I have always looked at north in one country and everything south of India as being another country. Because culturally they are so. The empowerment of women is completely different. Occupation of women along this line is completely different from one another. It can be for various reasons. So I think it is more cultural than anything else. And on another note, I want to actually talk about what you were saying, because this is really something that we are working on. Because I think our cities have lost the pedestrian. We have completely lost the joy of walking, cycling, going from one place to another unhindered. And I think I want to actually just tell you about this. It's a little off track, but one of the projects as a part of Delhi Open Arts Commission, what we have worked on is to try and create a complete alternative pedestrian movements in the city using the greenways. And we create entrance nodes, state connecting nodes, and we actually create full 10-15 kilometers of alternative pedestrian movement, which would be extremely beneficial to the whole city. The idea is to create this whole barrier-free environment and close the binaries that exist in a private domain and a public domain, with an attempt at regaining a public space for public usage. So I think this is where I wanted to just talk to
you. It's a wonderful idea and a wonderful stuff to be a part of. We are all trying to become smart cities, but I would like the smartness to go to the villages, the towns, my whole country.
Great show. My husband will pop up and be. But the main